I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Then listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Wow. Are you serious? They're telling me this now as I'm here. You absolute cockbags. Oh no. Absolutely not. Get me out of this water. Well, thank God it's actually, you know, it's morning. Where's my molotovs? So much better at combat now. Right, if it's not about the containers what I've just looked at, I don't know if this weather's just to do with the story, or it's just making it a more atmospheric game.
These fuckers again. Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Can I get up here? Is that
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit. Just get to the top, no sweat.
How the chuff do I do that?
Ah, shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
I've got to say, the arrows are actually coming very much in handy. Especially when I'm just going up here, I can just hold them back and shoot them in the head. Really? That whole sack? Thank you. god! This might be a safe house or something afterwards, but I don't know. My god, I've got to go right to the top. Whoa. This is the biggest climb I've ever had to do on this game.
Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Harran quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Harran, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walter!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract you.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Oh, we've got to end it there. Oh my god, what a part. What a part. This is just, we just saved Harran from being bombed. Jesus Christ. Woo-hoo. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I love you all, guys. Till the next time, I am out.